So, eating prasadam, it doesn't need any support. Simply by eating prasadam, one can become completely purified. Such, so powerful is that simple, that process of eating only. Why? Because it's mercy of the Lord. You are not eating ordinary thing. You are eating Krishna's mercy. You are hearing Krishna's mercy. You are seeing Krishna's mercy. Who is Krishna? The Supreme Personality of Godhead. The limitless Lord, limitless energies, omnipotent, infinitely loving, limitlessly loving personality, unlimitedly compassionate personality. You see, personality, Prabhupada, you feel, when you say Prabhupada's compassion, you feel person, the compassionate is. So Krishna, unlimited, limitless compassion. His limitless compassion is his prasadam. Limitless compassion is his. You should see that feeling of the Supreme Lord in prasadam. Krishna varadayamai. You should see the Lord's mercy when the holy name descends. Sankirtana. You get the opportunity to hear Sankirtana. We are not creating that sound. We are desiring to chant Golokaira Premadana Harinama Sankirtana. It is descending from the spiritual world, the sound. These are all mysterious truths. Beautiful deities are descending. The Lord is assuming the form of the deity. The original Lord, his original substance, is assuming the form of the deities. Why? Limitless compassion upon us. In our conditioned state, he is giving us opportunity to lead life, personal life with him.